rematch of Hall of Famer Patrick Ewing. It's Georgetown in game number two against Mount St. Mary's.
Georgetown is going to play inside out.
Marcus Derrickson gets Jordan.
Man-to-man. They're going to pack it in and try to make Georgetown a perimeter team.
Nice job by Caleb Johnson. Best guards in the country. This is a long two from the corner, and it floats through from Donald Carey.
Carey, another one of them.
Transition. A stop and pop from Govan. Connects.
And that's good early offense by DeHoy. Take the game up tempo.
Antonio got open after a couple of screens and tosses down the three.
And that's been a dangerous weapon for them offensively tonight.
Georgetown breaking that press, leaving Caleb Johnson with a shot over goal. Here's 3 for 10 from long range. Look at Mosley behind the back. The scoop from Mosley, plus the foul. Robinson picks it off. Up ahead, Donald Carey. He gets two.
One of the few.
Derrickson, top of the key. That goes for Marcus Derrickson.
And it's a good pace
run for Georgetown to start this second half. Robinson cuts into it.
Oh, he's a handful with that quickness. And
the picket was right there to get the steal. Now picket all the way to the hoop.
That's a
Patrick Ewing. Plus, Artis Gilmore was here working the game for Jacksonville Radio. It's been that kind of night for Jesse Govan.
New kind of team is more length. There's more size down low. And Justin Simon and Marvin Clark, they're not real deep, but they're super athletic.
Govan with the throw down after a couple of quick passes tonight. And Robinson scoops it over the defense.
He's crafty.
By so much. Blair trying to go around Antonio. Sonam fights for the second chance, and there is the first bucket in the career. Mosley takes that rebound away from his own teammate. Step back for each. Javon Blair. Good. Bradley.
Yeah, he would have took Bradley's spot.
High off the window, and there's 100 for Georgetown. Jake.